not I.
Dominion.
Read Khorne's journal. Wittering of a madman. I own this! Innovate! Or die! Yuri! No! March!
Can you not hear it? The howling! The screaming! Is there no other way?
Don't be a fool, Garrick. Do I not hear Ursun's voice? Does he not guide me? Stop the men from wittering, Garrick, or I will. Attention! Where is this accursed godbear? tamed the tribes. The Northmen bow to me, fear me. It should have been a time of triumph, yet I heard my soldiers sniping behind my back. I ordered Garrick to round up the seditious ones. They were Ungols who came with me from Kislev, and supposedly my most loyal. They stand before me, griping and whining about returning to the motherland. I let them go, but stripped of everything. Armor, weapons, even their boots. If they cast me in the role of warlord, then I will play the part.
If it serves me. What? Move!
Said its name. The skies rained with blood as a greater Daemon of Khorne emerged from the screaming chasm. Great wings carried it over the edge, and the ground shook as the Bloodthirster landed beside me. Skulls dropped from the sky. Each one screamed in agony as they fell into the chasm, forming a bridge. My brother approached. Loyal Garrick. He trusted me when others would not. Protected me when others could not. He feared the demon. My brother's lifeless body fell to the ground. The Bloodthirster roared as he threw Garrick's screaming skull onto the bridge. I crossed the chasm, the demon beside me. My army wavered, yet followed, fearing my wrath.
The right to rule. Claim it for me. Highborn son. My rule spread.
Out of my way!
Born to power. I do not tolerate hesitation. Extend my authority.
Add them to the roll. Come then.
Very well.
My attention. Ursun, bless me. Makes sense.
Know that your death was not wasted, brother. Your blood has brought us the demon's service. Once a Bojar of Dervingard, now a warlord of chaos, marshals an alliance of tribes dedicated to the dark powers. They will stop at nothing to prevent me from taking the Howling Citadel. The chaos forces surround us. I must fight.
The traitor squanders his power. He takes the role of petty warlord, bartering with marauder scum. I have a greater demon at my side. I will show them all how to wield true power!
Comrades, au pair!
Thank you.
Something!
Guardian of the throne!
May the Orthodoxy go with honor!
Wherever I'm needed.
Moving! I seek absolution!
Wolf Tough Kislevites! On the march!
Hearts of Ice!
Howling Citadel was mine. Much had been sacrificed. I feel no remorse.
only power. Through this portal lies my god. I am ready.
You have traveled far, my protege. Look how strong you have become.
Who are you? Come out from the shadow.
I am the Shadow.
Velikor, where is Ursun?
Yes, the god who abandoned Kislev.
Lies! He led me here.
My voice led you here. I spoke as Ursun, answered when he would not.
What deception is this?
Your fate has been guided by my hand. Skaldan kills. Your brother, placed in your way by me. Stones to sharpen you.
Why?
Because gods are selfish. They will betray you as they betrayed me. I have freed you from their burden.
What I did for Ursun.
You did it for yourself. Took what your heart desired. Look how you've reveled in your dark baptism.
Where is he?
Let me show you what you hold so dear. Tell me, what do you see?
Weakness. A beast unworthy of my faith. Of the blood spilt in his name. The reason Kislev suffers.
Yuri, son of Kislev. Belakor uses you for his own gain.
End this misery. Free me. You can be greater than Ursun.
Save Kislev.
Take his power. Take his place.
Not die here. Gods of Chaos, I lie here broken, failed by my god, cast out by Belakor. I have tasted but a morsel of your power. Look at what I have achieved. Let me feast upon it. Kislev will be mine, and together we will serve you. Bestow me with your terrible grace.